My name is Simone Lovier. I'm the executive director of the Global Forest Coalition, which is a worldwide coalition of 80 non-governmental environmental groups and indigenous peoples organizations striving for rights-based, socially just forest policies. And we are supporting the Monsanto Tribunal because we are very much striving for forest conservation policies that respect the rights of indigenous peoples, local communities and women. And we see how all over the world, Monsanto and its products are killing local communities, are killing women, are killing indigenous peoples, including through promoting the expansion of genetically modified Roundup Ready soy that is devastating forests, especially in the country where I live, Paraguay. We also see how the pesticides that are being promoted and produced by Monsanto as part of the Roundup Ready soy package are killing children, they're killing women, they're killing men in the countryside who see their water terribly contaminated, who get all kinds of terrible diseases. We also see how Monsanto has succeeded to get the support of governments and to get the support of the police in its criminal practices of committing ecocide throughout the countryside in countries like Paraguay, Brazil, Argentina, Bolivia, and actually all over the world. And that's why we strongly protest, you know, this further expansion of genetically modified organisms and the agrochemicals that are very much inherent to the whole package of industrial agriculture that Monsanto is selling. So we really say stop Monsanto, and we very much hope that this Monsanto Tribunal will become a very great success.